loop. Usually I put it underneath, that way it holds the wire. Go down across, push down. Up, grab both wires, down once, up, another turn, and that's it.